stinking pink skins don't deserve.
Ulcrom.
Got attacked again by another pack of cannibals.
It's because of the smell all that men from give off. When I'm there, I have a hard time resisting the urge to eat of you myself.
I
time will come when the Dark Lord will be. The skies over Gondor will be dark forever.
Throw me in the cave, idiots! I smashed her through the bars!
A well-trained hunter makes a perfect killing machine. Take that worm! Try my patience, and you'll be supper! Shouting earlier. It sounded like someone got on top of the fire. One of the shot into the fire, and his grog went up like a torch. But Tarloop just went after him like it was nothing. Burning the whole time.
What up, Jeff?
Hot F. And then at 11:09, which is an hour later than, or like maybe 2 hours later than 9:30. 1.5 hours later, you're like, I'm back home. When you said that you would be home sooner, but you were back home later than when you said you would be.
Oh, Tony, you getting down on Shadow of Mordor?
Oh, dude, I'm smacking people on this. I'm taking on an entire stronghold right now.
And so, my question for you is, how many hamburgers did you get?
Well, today's your day off, isn't it?
Yeah, but I gotta leave in like 30 minutes.
Where are you going?
I have a... My girl has an ultrasound.
Oh, that's sick.
Nothing is better than having Wendy's at 11 at night, by the way, guys. Nope. That was after the Smash tourney.
Oh, did you guys win the Smash tourney or what?
Oh, no, dude. I got my shit rocked. What do you mean? Did I win? No. Yeah, dude. Like, the best players in Colorado were there. Yeah. At CU. I didn't know the tourney was at CU. And then we pulled up and it's like, oh, we're at CU. No, I didn't do too bad. I mean, I at least got two stocks off per game, but then Instalock Loki, that's my favorite, boys.
A corpse, and it's one of us!
Infiltrator!
Oh man, now I gotta get down with this guy, don't I? Don't tell me that I have to get down with this guy, I'm gonna be pissed.
Hammer really ought to be in charge. He's thirsty, he must have run off.
Oh, fuck. That's what you get for not trusting your gut instinct. Now you got a knife in the back of your head.
Guys, should I be the golden Stargazer or the silver one that looks cooler?
Dude, this shit is so hard.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Dude, I don't know how I'm gonna take this guy down.
Oh.
The minute I attack him, he sets off an alarm. Ooh, there's a beehive right there. Everyone's running off because
I shot
bees. Well,
there's also always the fact that he doesn't ult them, he just uses it to damage them. And they run away into another... And our teammate that is waiting in the bag, probably like a Sirkat, because that's what I do as Sirkat.
Oh,
I just hide
boy.
In the back of their spawn as Sirkat, wait till one of them runs back to spawn, murder them, and then run away and do the same thing. That's what I do. Like, I wait on the side, like behind a pillar, wait for one of them to run back to get to the spawn, and then just dong them.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm gonna die. Please don't let me die. Please don't let me die.
Super tank Hades. Do full tank Hades.
Okay. Where are you going, dude? Oh, this guy's off. Dude, this guy cornered himself. He's done. He's mine.
Wait. Are we matching?
Oh, you better come to Papa. Where'd you go, Senny?
You came before the chicken and the egg.
This guy's really adamant about hiding for his life. And I hate to be the one to do it, but I think I have to kill him.
Where's the you're a faggot option?
Oh, that fucking punk. Damn, I'm done.
What was that?
Yeah, boss. We here. We out here, boss.
That's Polo Man.
Well, I'm really in the mood to kill some people today.
Oh, I know who I'm gonna play next.
Why is that?
I know who I'm going to play next. It's going to be wonderful. It rhymes with oh no. Yeah, guys, it rhymes with oh no. It's Yibois. Yeah, guys, I'm going to play Yibois. Oh my god, Lawrence, you just got the ultimate CC'd. That was a bad CC that just happened.
Dude, Tony, I've been heavily getting back into Battlefield.
I've been heavily smacking people at this game.
Dude, I can tell.
I'm good at it, dude.
It's like Assassin's Creed on steroids.
It is, dude. This game has like over 100 different endings. I think this game has, I think it's 88, and this game has 88 different endings.
My mom. I set it up. No, I set it up, alright. That was all planned.
Intel, who do I want to learn about?
Tony, I'm totally just fucking knife
God,
this dude and stole his tank.
That was...
Oh, who's my real enemy? Where's that fool at? There he is.
Chubbs can't get that right, and I'm proud of him because he takes some time to actually use recall so he doesn't get hit by that. And I am so proud of him because he's learning.
This guy better stop hitting my homeboy because I'm about to walk up in here and knife him.
Did I just see something?
Oh, did you see something? Can you tell?
I see the Ranger! Get after him! Surround him!
Surround him. Hop off my jockson, you're dead. You guys are both dead, oh my goodness.
I'm gonna die. The fucking KKK ult. Said it got killed by KKK ult. It's okay, Cedric. I died to KKK dot.
A fortification of my house, made in stones of memory.
Ooh. You're good, Loki. I still love you, Loki.
No way, dude. Are you serious? So, Jeff.
Acoos.
Jeff.
Did you say my name, Tony?
Yeah, I did. I was gonna say, so on this game that I'm playing right now?
Yo, can someone please attack that fucking Neith?
And, like, on the map, there's, like, what's the word I'm thinking of? What is it?
Oh my gosh, like, I almost
touched
died
one part
because
of the
that Neith was allowed to live. I had,
I'm
70
the
health.
The map. There's another part of this map.
F. Neith. Yeah, this Neith tickled my butt, I would have died, alright.
And there's like over 200, 300 missions on this one map. And there's a whole nother map I haven't even explored.
That's crazy.
Like I was saying, there's over 100 different endings on this game. The homeboys are also
nowhere near
around.
Completing any of them.
I'm about 3% into the game. Oh, this guy's really feeling himself, dude. He's the scrawny one, and he's yelling. He's pumped up. I'm gonna kill him.
Oh, neat. Why me? Why is it me? Neat.
All right, dude. So I went out last night at like 11 to go to the store.
Yeah, well, she's
a cunt. I was stealing some fucking pretzels. I went and bought pretzels. And I leave the store, I'm in my car, I try to drive back to my house, and this dude, he's tailing me hard, and I'm like, what the fuck is this asshole doing on my ass? You have to flip him off. Next thing I know, I hear a voice, please, it's fucking Marcos, yelling my name. You know Marcos Duran.
Yeah,
it was Marcos yelling my name, like, what the fuck? So they pull up next to me. They're like, sup? I was about to fuck pretzels. I'm like, oh, we're going to get something to eat. You want to tag along? I was like, sure. So we all haul ass. We go over to fucking
guys. I gave you all moments of I gave you all time to push up minions and murder a niece.
Go back to Marcos's house. There's like,
well, I went after.
Nice. There. I had to mute everybody because there's so many different voices.
I know. I did too.
What up, bitch?
And now I guess I got invited to a party over there tonight. Apparently, shit.
Oh, dude, look at this spider. Oh, this spider's gone. Oh, this spider's out. Come at me, ho. You guys want this? You want this? You don't want it. You're gonna watch me execute your homie right in front of you guys. I just executed this guy right in front of the rest of his homies and he didn't even do nothing. And this guy that, like, my character is like a natural badass, dude.
Yeah?
Oh, absolutely. Go down YouTube right now and look at my live stream. You can see me just going in. Like, I'm fighting against 15 people and I haven't gotten touched once. And it's swordplay, it's not even like normal fighting.
Yeah, no, I've seen it. Is it still just your LT Pierce count?
Yeah, and then it's LT Pierce and then SOM. You guys all really want some of this to do a smack on you guys. Keep bringing your friends. Hide your kids, hide your wife, dude. I'm just destroying everyone. Do you really not want to die at all? Not really, though. I killed everyone.
Absolutely savage, Tony.
Do you see me just tearing people up, dude?
Dude, you're mopping the floor with them.
Trying to tell you. Okay, my shot's full. Dude, where is my nemesis at? I know this fool's somewhere. I know he's scared. Oh, don't tell me I already killed him. Located at the West Garrison.
Tony, did we ever play Unity together?
Yeah, I don't know.
I think we did. I don't know.
Alright, who's the next person on my list to kill? Ooh, is it gonna be you? I don't know. You guys are part of my mission that I have to do. Dude, I'm just running around killing all my targets. I'm not even going for the campaign. Because you know how you have, like, the Sauron's army or whatever it is?
Yeah.
Like, that's what I'm working on right now. And I'm just... I've already
Dude,
killed...
I think I'm gonna re-download like Syndicate. I think I'm gonna re-download Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
You better leave my homie alone, dog. This guy was running after my homie like he did something wrong. I'm gonna interrogate this guy. See what kind of intel you have for me. We're gonna find out who this guy is. Ooh, he's a weaponsmith. Right close to me. Look who my new target is.
Oh shit, Tony, you got some Battlefield, some Uncharted gameplay on here?
Oh dude, I got a little bit of everything. I even got Need for Speed on there.
Yeah, see that? You got some Need for Speed? You got some Dying Light, some Battlefield?
Oh, dude, I'm about to destroy these guys.
Some Black Ops 3, some Division.
I just blew up 8 different people. Oh, he was one hit. Nice.
Dude. I swear. I mean, Hunter's a good guy, but I'm getting sick of how much of a douchebag he is on PSN. You know?
Ooh.
Someone's.
Ooh.
You're gonna die!
Who's next? I got into their stronghold and instantly set off the alarm.
Next time I see him, he's dead.
Next time you see me, I'm dead. Well, honey, I'm home. I guess he's really dead. You are. Do you have a knife in your head? How does that feel?
That coward ran away!
Did I? No, I didn't. I actually just sniped you in your face. Yo, what is that? Oh. Who is this guy? Why does it want me to kill him? I don't understand. Why do I need to kill this guy? I'm gonna go kill him. I already know that I'm gonna die because this thing's right here. But we're gonna do it anyways. What's up, boy? The weaponsmith, I found you.
You got more bother than you can handle.
We'll have to see about that one. I'm fighting a captain right now, a veteran captain.
Yeah?
Trying to, at least. See if I can win this one. Every time I've fought a captain in these past few times, I've died, so... Ah, he got me. Fuck, he blues. Dude, this guy blew off his alarm, so I'm fucking screwed. If I don't kill all these guys, I'm screwed. Oh, I'm done. It's over for me. There's too many.
You don't weaken him, and I will finish him off!
Why are you guarding yourself so much, dog? You don't get pushy. I'm on a 32-foot kill streak, hit streak. Make that 38. Make that 40. Make that 46. Are we hitting 50? We're hitting 50. I hit 50 and ended the streak. God damn it. Stop fucking. Oh, you guys are gonna do the old game thing. Is that what you're doing, huh? Fuck out of my face, dog. Sleeping everybody out here. Hide your kids, hide your wife.
I'll kill you by myself!
Are you sure? I think you're kind of, I think you're kind of out of commission, buddy.
Too bad I gotta delete that fucking game.
Put him to the ground! I want that cyber, he's dead!
I thought we had this talk.
Come on, try it! You see all of us? We're your end, worm! You'll never see me coming! You're so worthless!
If you want to savor his death while I take out Big Hoss here, go ahead and savor it.
Version 1.40? What the fuck?
You lot weaken him, and I will finish him off!
What's up? Oh, really? You got some fight left in- Oh, dude, I'm gonna be pissed off if I die right now. Well, who is this green troll that I'm fighting against? Who is this guy? Oh, really, you little sleaze.
Shoulder from now on. Oh, it's gonna haunt you like a shadow.
Ooh, who do we want to find out about now? Let's go and find out about this guy in the corner. He looks like he's really interesting. Oh, you're even closer. I'm gonna make a visit to this guy. You just tried fighting me a minute ago, pussy.
Tony.
What?
Do you know if you're having a boy or a girl yet?
I'm having a girl.
Oh, that's what's up.
70% chance to recover, plus 5 elf shots from the brutalized. Nice. Okay, what else can we do? Anything interesting? Nope. Yeah, I'm 5.2% done with the game. And I've done 3 missions. That's it. 4. Dude, are 5 missions done on Assassin's Creed Syndicate?
Huh?
Dude, 5 missions on Assassin's Creed Syndicate was like the entire game.
Yeah. Did you beat Syndicate?
I don't know. I can't remember.
I am on sequence 4. 6% down with the
game. Oh, I found him.
Now I'll give you a slow, painful
death. This is gonna be the hardest fight of all.
Like, I remember I got in and I got really bored really fast because I really wanted it to be co-op like Unity was, and it wasn't.
You talk bloody well of me!
You know?
Oh, really? Is that all you got in?
So fake scout, you try it again! Stay away from it!
Oh, you motherfucking punk. How am I gonna hit so much?
Finally! Someone to fight!
Hey! Oh, yeah, everyone's getting smoked now.
You're finished.
He's got no air grip. God, fucking mother, fucking. I'm gonna fucking destroy this guy. Oh my god, am I about to get killed by this tiny ass guy? Nope. Not happening, sorry. This club's mine! Oh, I killed him.
Your reign of terror. Hey! You know they're making Assassin's Creed movie. To your wounds,
Ranger. I'm sure we can make them bleed a little more.
You want to make them bleed a little more? Is that so? Huh?
Good or bad?
I heard the movie was going to be titties though. You're too weak.
Yeah.
Don't even try it. I will. Can't hurt me.
Oh really? Interrogate your ass just because I can. That sounds more,
ooh,
more fun.
Boobies. Boobies in your butthole.
What? That guy looks fucking cool. Oh, he's a cannibal. Oh, I got two new things for my bow.
Welcome, Southport Fan 14, to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Bitch, I've been here before.
Okay, so do we
install
want to level
17 perk? 5% complete. You fucking kidding me? Wait, 5%?
No. My appendices.
Fucking jizz stain in my asshole.
That's so disgusting.
That really was gross.
Ooh, what time is it?
11:52.
Okay, we're good. I still have a little while.
What time are you gonna be over there?
I gotta go to my girls at like 12:30-ish. Alright, who's the next enemy on the list? Dude, I'm just wiping people out like they're nothing. Is that what you're supposed to do, or are you just supposed to play the missions? that guy's an elite captain. This is gonna be the most badass takedown that you'll see. Here we go. Grayson, I hope you're still watching, because I got a show for you. Better just find this guy now. Once I find him, he's toast. Do I gotta go through the stronghold again? Too many Uruk talking about. Oh, I do. Fuck. Oh, wait, I can fast travel. Time to go find my target. What is going on down here? Why is there so many people? Damn, this is a spot over here, dude.
found you.
Dude, I'm gonna kill this guy. This is gonna be awesome. Oh no, do they really have one of those running around right now? There's that fool.
Douche.
The block's attempts to jump over him cannot be damaged by stealth takedowns. This is a weakness. Ooh, so that means that I can beat him with my sword.
Some soft skins nearby. I can smell them. And something else. Shut your jabbering and just keep your eyes open.
Here we go. I'm taking them out one by one like I did last time. I like hunting these guys one by one. They don't know what to do.
But instead, it was the talk leaping down on him. He was dead in an instant.
Oh my god, this is taking for fucking ever.
And the Dark Lord himself will give you a lifetime supply of pink skins and grog! None of that! Meat! Will I taste the sweet pain in your flesh when I bite into your corpse?
Nope, you won't. Sorry. Thanks, though.
Recognize that move.
Oh, I just killed
I've already foiled you once.
That was the easiest takedown I've ever done in my life.
So you know those posts of that like red-haired feminist who sees like it's like Mentos or like anything with boy or men in it, and then it zooms up on the men or boy and it's like triggered.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so this one, Mentos, triggered, and then the comments like, this offends me as a vegan transgender atheist who vapes and crossfits 4 times a week. I'm also a male feminist as I identify myself as a Pastafarian Apache helicopter dog mega multi combo god of hyper death. And if you don't agree with me, you're an ignorant, arrogant, globophobic, sexist lesbian.
Well, alright.
Dude, those are so fucking funny. Or it's like, man, will you please come down? Did you just assume my gender? Oh, man.
You know what? I'm gonna let these guys have this fight. This ain't my fight against those big ass animals.
Tony, this is you on an emotional level. when you give someone permission to smoke in your car and he pulls out a crack pipe, bruh. Bruh.
Me on an emotional level. What are you trying to say?
I'm saying you don't allow smoking crack in your car. But if someone wants to fucking hotbox that bitch, you're for it. Then you can't even fucking lie about that.
I don't know.
No, don't even lie to me. Oh my god! Absolutely savage, Tony. Look at your phone right now.
What is this thing, dude? I don't understand. Where is this artifact at? Why can't I have it? And I dropped my phone and I don't know where it's at. There it is. Oh, I saw that. This guy is legit fighting one of these big ass animals. Oh, I just killed him. I just took his kill. Here, guys, I was just trying to pass through.
Wait! Bloody turn! Face him down!
Dude, you wanna know who's a savage? Obama.
Oh, he makes fun of Donald Trump all the time.
Oh my god, oh my god!
What? What?
Screw it.
Now, what did you say about Trump?
I thought he makes fun of Donald Trump all the time.
Oh yeah, dude. It's fucking hilarious.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, I'm dead. Oh! Dude, me and this big ass animal are literally eye to eye right now.
Lord.
Oh my god. Why? What did I do? Oh, he's shooting arrows at me. On here that are like the size of saber-toothed tigers, if not bigger.
These caracals are always eating the slaves. Why can't we? I hunger for meat.
Your boss,
that'll teach you to mouth off.
Holy fuck, I'm hungry.
Time is at 12:05.
Captain said to get a bunch of slaves and start digging.
I got orders to get a pile of timber.
Judging by the size of the hole we dug, must be a...
Thank you.
What? I saw something.
Now is our best chance.
Oh, this guy's running for his life, dude. The legend of the Dagger Arcane.
The war chiefs don't seem worried about the dark, so we shouldn't worry either.
We're free!
Absolutely savage.
Are you watching me right now?
Oh no, I'm on Facebook.
Oh, I thought you were discussing me and my savage, my savagery on display.
Kayborn does nothing but lie. You can't tame a Caragor. Saw you reaching into the cage and wondered what you were doing. That face nearly took me off. Lucky I had a shot. Heard there was a bad outbreak of ghouls in Nur, so we're gonna be joining forces with the war chief there. I think something just moved.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? Actually,
available upgrades.
Oh,
I've seen this video.
I'm gonna try to actually do one of these missions now, if I have time. Maybe I should wrap up this place first.
Holy shit, my shit is done installing.
The first messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fool's idle chatter. Hagadorn, what news?
I have lived.
My fucking stupid headset's gonna die.
My life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it
held. Tony, did you need to leave for Tegan's at 12:30? Did you need to be there at 12:30?
I
need
to leave for 12:30.
What up, dog?
Ain't that the fucking truth?
Try to make it all the way across the map, and I think I don't know. We'll see how this goes. Yummy! That one sounded so juicy.
That's actually disgusting.
Oh, you know when you kill someone and it just sounds
We're free!
Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god. Holy fucking shit, I need to run. Oh my god, dude. There's a troll eating people. Oh my god, he's coming this way. Holy shit, 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 holy shit. Dude, what do I do? Alright, he's gone now. Wow, I don't want to come across that guy. Jeff, that thing was huge.
What is it?
A rat lug.
Oh, hey. I don't even know, dude. I still don't know what it was. It looked like a troll. Because it was really, really big.
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano.
He just bitch smacked me.
Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother I said that.
So this rock is...
It is a rock, nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this very day. And sweetie, if you need a lesson from all this, why, here's a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
A rat loom.
There has been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Olad Ruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
I was Jesus good warrior.
Fucking Christ.
One of them was a berserk, not a warrior.
What was that awful shriek?
Someone's sneaking about.
I almost snapped that orb off. Slipped away again.
Grublik. Did I just hear something?
Grublik. I don't know who you are.
Well.
Oh, that's why I lost this
Boss
fight.
Told me
last
we
time.
Should get ready to march out of Udun in a bit. That don't make no sense. What about the talk? Who's gonna deal with him if we're not?
Watch yourself.
Hoshgrish.
Jesus, lit in this area, dude. There's so many captains.
Seen a lot of activity around here the last while. Better shift it off somewhere else.
Anywhere better than here. I'm sick of all this sand. So sick, the slaver had to kill him. I ain't afraid of no when I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it. You should be afraid of them. Just one of them could tear you apart.
Malmook.
Shadows for you, Ranger. I can see you.
Sorry.
You made it.
What? No Caragor this time? You'll regret crossing my path again.
Saved you before, but it won't work this time. I'll cut you off at the knees.
Man, that must suck ass.
Justice, maggot.
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the dark.